And your greeting cards have like these witty ass one-liners for birthdays and celebrations. And you have really creative like little things you put with your paint bottom of the greeting card. And your family and your sisters and your cousins and your friends love it up on their wall. Like, kya mast greeting card bana hai. You think, yaar, main toh, I could open a side business. There's Instagram. You're a millennial. Open a profile just for your greeting cards and do it. You don't know. Promote your post and you don't know. People today will love anything that is new because it is so rare to be original and new because it is so much easier to just go with the flow. So when you don't go with the flow, something like this happens. And to me, this was incredible because I don't know any of these people. So that was my eighth life lesson there.